I call this piece The Last Day of the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Ha ha ha!